to them. Sure. Passport.
He wants our passports.
Hi, everybody. We're ABBA.
Avez-vous quelque chose à déclarer?
He wants to know if we got anything to declare.
Well, we better be honest and admit we have Roxy Music.
And Kate Bush.
And snow and mountains and skiing and dancing and our big top.
Welcome to Switzerland.
And welcome to Lucerne. Let's go inside our big tent and meet Jeff Rich's first edition.
Some juice and music. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the show and welcome to Switzerland. It feels really good to be here in the famous winter sport resorts of Lausanne, and it feels even better to be in out of the cold.
Oh yeah, it's certainly warmer than Sweden, I tell you that.
Everywhere is warmer than Sweden, yeah. By the way.
Yeah.
That's why we went into the export business.
Oh, yeah. Oh yes.
Yeah, you know, we have a very long and cold winter night in Sweden. And well, that also means that we have a lot of time to cuddle up and do whatever we like to do best.
Yeah. Like writing new songs.
Yeah.
Yeah. And here's one now. And despite the title, it hasn't got anything to do with our very nice Swedish king. But it's called The King Has Lost His Crown.
Friend, how many nights you cried? Disaster and hard to step down from your throne and to know tonight you're all alone.
Oh, what a shame.
Favorite groups on the show.
Yes, and I'm so happy they got together again. So,
ladies and gentlemen, Roxy Music!
Yesterday. Well, it seemed so cool when I walked you home, kissed goodnight. I said it's love, you said alright. It's funny how I could never cry until tonight, and you passed by hand in hand with another guy. You're dressed to kill. Who's dying?
Dance away the heartache. Dance away the day. Oh, dance away the heartache. Dance away the day. Dance away.
Loneliness is a crime.
Dance away, baby.
Come on, we can't go on watching other people. Let's try it ourselves.
You're right.
Ladies and gentlemen, just the other day, there was a balloon race right near here. Well, we just had to go and watch and to see an old friend. Here come the others.
Yeah, probably the happiest years of their lives.
You know what this year is? This year is the year of the child, the International Year of Child, organized by UNICEF. So all the nations of the United Nations are celebrating it. There are all sorts of special projects and service and campaigns happening. Maybe you saw the charity concert we were in. If you didn't, or even if you did, here's a song.
Touch my lips, close.
close your eyes and see with your fingertips things that you do, and you know I'm crazy about you.
Nightmare, babe, and to me it's new.
whose dancing is amazing.
And whose looks are amazing.
Whose voice is amazing.
Is it a bird? Is it a plane? Is it a tree?
No, 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 it's a bush.
Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, Kate Bush.
What's wrong? You're in shame by your own sorrow. In your eyes, there is no hope for tomorrow. How I hate to see you like this. There is no way you can deny. So sad, so quiet.
Chiquitita, tell me the truth. I'm a shoulder you can cry on. Your best friend, I'm the one you must rely on. You were always sure of yourself. Now I see you broken and pleasant. I hope we can patch it up together. Chiquitita, you and I.
The sun is still.
That was a new number called Does Your Mother Know That You're Out? They never do, do they? And the one before was Chiquitita, as you probably know. And for those of you who don't speak fluent Spanish like I do, it means little girl.
And we hope all the little girls and all the little boys will benefit from the year of the child. Finally, we have boys and girls of all sizes to join us for our final song. Yeah. Here they are, the boys and girls of different countries and some of the lucky children who live here in Lisay.
Nothing special, in fact, I'm a bit of a bore. If I tell a joke, you've probably heard it before. But I have a talent, a wonderful thing, 'cause everyone listens when I start to sing. I'm so grateful and proud. All I want is to sing it out loud. So I say thank you for the music, the songs I'm singing. Thanks for all the joy they're bringing. Who can live without it? I ask in all honesty, what would life be without a song to dance? What are we? So I say thank you for see.